This was no ordinary day. Today, I couldn't wait to get to Abbey Road, don my lab coat to try an experiment that's been eating at my core. Ever since our first record brought dozens of disparate people rushing to the dance floor, I've been intrigued as to what powers converged to bring forth that event. Did the answer lie simply within the boundaries of music theory, or were there elements of science and possibly alchemy? I've been fascinated by a device I'd found deep within the bowels of the famed studio where the Beatles and other musical giants changed the world as we'd once known it.
She's so bad.